Hi people, I'm Elijah D. Welcome to Music Greatness. This is URBN and today we're going to break down Hey by King. And it sounds like this. Alright, so for this song, we're in the key of G major, and I will first play G major 7. Alright, so here I'm playing G major on my left hand, on its second inversion. Alright, so D, G, and B. And my right hand plays F sharp, B, D, and F sharp on top. Alright, so I'll play G major 7. Then after that, I'll play those F sharp a half step lower. And then I'll have G7, so still G on my left hand, F, B, D, and F again on my right hand. Alright, so I go from G major 7 to G7. After that, I'm going to play C major 7. So that's C, G, and B on my left hand, E, and B again on my right hand. On C major 7, I'll play this melody line. Alright, again. So on my right hand, I play D, E, D again, then B, A, G, and finally E. Right, so I'm doing all this playing C major 7 on my left hand. Then after that, I'll go back, play G major 7. Alright, so G on my left hand, D, F sharp, and B on my right hand. Alright, so that will be the first part of the verse. So, G major 7, G7, C major 7, G major 7 again. Then after that, we're going to play this. Alright, so first here, I'm going to play G major 9, so that's D, G, and B on my left hand, D, F sharp, and A on my right hand. Then I'll play G7, G left hand, D, F, and B on my right hand. Alright, so from G major 9 to G7, going to C major 7. G major 9, G7, then C major 7. And after that, I'll play this. Alright, so first I'm playing D7 over C. So C, G, left hand, C, F sharp, and A. And then I will resolve and play C major 7 in this position this time. Alright, so C, G, B, E, and G. After that, I'll play A minor 6. Alright, so A, E, and A on my left hand, C, F sharp, and A on my right hand. And then also here, I will resolve and play A minor 7. Alright, so C, E, and G on my right hand. Then I will rest on A minor 7, and after that go back to C major 7, and finally I will play D13, so D, A, left hand, C, E, G, and B on my right hand, and end it all and play G major 9 again. So for this part, you have this. Alright, coming right after that, we have the bridge, and it sounds like this. Okay, so to enter this bridge, remember that on the second part of the verse, we end it by playing D13 and then G major 9. But here we're going to play D13 and then E minor 11. So I have B, E, and G on my left hand, B, D, F sharp, and A on my right. So I'm going to rest on there. And then play G7 over D. So I have D, G, B, left hand, B, F, and B on my right hand. And then the real bridge starts, and I will play A minor 9. So that's A, E, and G on my left hand, B, C, and E on my right hand. And here I'm playing E minor 9, so that's B, E, and G on my left hand, B, D, and F sharp for my right hand. Alright, so I will go back and forth between those two chords. A minor 9, E minor 9. Alright, so in between those two chords, I'll play this, C sharp 7. Alright, so C sharp F on my left hand, B, and F on my right. And to end this bridge, after I played A minor 9, I will simply play D13 and then go back to the verse. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you love the content, please leave a like, leave a comment, and also don't forget to subscribe. Until then, see you next week for another URBN.